Hey guys, Havasu Lou out in beautiful Lake Havasu. Hey, we're on our way to check out a brand new pool home listing in the Villas at the Foothills. It has a double wide RV garage. Hang out with us and check it out too, and I'll talk to you in a minute. Right, guys, right here, 7993 Plaza del Rio, up at the Foothills in the Villas, which is a little neighborhood inside the Foothills Estates. Beautiful, beautiful area at the top of town, super desirable. It's a nice big corner lot, super quiet in here. There's no vacation rentals or anything like that allowed. I believe it's a 30-day minimum. So you have some gated side parking. This is a big corner lot again, 13,286 square feet, all paver drive. So this one was just listed for 1.1. So it does have the curb and gutter set up inside this development, which is, you know, pretty rare for Havasu. Let's go on and check it out. So you have a real nice entry with the big metal door. All right, guys, so this is a 3-bedroom, 4-bathroom pool home out in the Foothills. 1,960 square feet, sits on that big corner lot, 13,286 square feet. Just built in 2020. Real nice tile floors, the plank tile. Big tall ceilings, LED can lights. All big open living area. So it's got these electric shades in the whole house. They put this big window at the back of the living room so you could really see the nice pool. It's pretty nice. So it has this nice stacked stone fireplace that's on propane. They did the 4-inch baseboards, troweled down interior walls and ceiling. Has the 4-hinged 8-foot interior doors throughout. They did a lot of upgrades in here. Again, this one was just listed for 1.1. Nice open kitchen, big kitchen island with access on the back end here. Real nice quartz counters, the glass backsplash, stainless appliances, nice big farm type sink. So they're also using the propane for the gas stove. So you have a nice little informal dining area at the rear here. Another big window out to the pool area. This is a split bedroom layout. So you have the master on one side and the guest bedrooms on the other side. So you have the master, the guest bath, laundry, and access to the garage on one side of the house. So this is the guest bath. Real nice quartz, same cabinets. Has the plank tile going up the wall with a backsplash. It's pretty cool. So you have a nice master, has a slider out to the backyard pool area, plus another window to check out the pool. Again, tall ceilings, ceiling fan. So the whole house is all these plank tile floors. There's zero carpet. So it's got a nice master bath with dual vanities. Has the same real nice white quartz. All these homes do have fire sprinklers, so like fire life safety systems. It's also on alarm, remotely controlled. Lots of natural light. You have some storage and a bathroom with a door. You have your walk-in master shower with tile all the way to the ceiling. Tall 8-foot ceilings in here as well. Real nice tile work. So you have your other two bedrooms kind of the front of the house off the entry. It's got a little coat closet. You have another guest bathroom. All same quartz counters and cabinets. Again, real nice shower with tile all the way to the ceiling. So yeah, bedroom number two. Big tall ceilings. So it has a little walk-in closet. Has some built-ins inside the closet. All right, so you have bedroom number three at the front of the house. Double door slider closet. Also looks like it has those same type of built-ins. So you have your indoor laundry down the hall from the master. There's another closet and a access door to the big garage. We'll go check out in a second. Pretty big laundry room. Same quartz counters. So I forgot to mention all the cabinets are all the soft touch clothes. So you have a little utility closet and your door to the garage. All right, so you have a pretty big garage setup. You have a two-car side that's 35 feet deep with a 10-foot door. It's 25 feet wide at the exterior door. Have your water softener, water heater, irrigation timer. So both doors are insulated. Fire sprinklers out here as well. It's all pre-wired. You got epoxy floors. Got a huge 50-foot double RV garage with a true 14-foot door. It does have two mini split AC units in here. So you could basically just set them to, 90 in the summer and just head out and all your stuff is good. And just so you know, all the furniture, the boat is also for sale outside of escrow. Nice little Avalon 24 footer with a 250 mark on the back. You also have a 50 amp or a 30 amp hookup. There's power along the wall as well. So this is the fourth bathroom and it's just kind of used as a garage bathroom and it also has an access door out to the pool area that we're gonna go check out right now. So you have a real nice, oversized, almost full-length patio out here. All paver decking, pre-wired for sound. It's got LED lights, ceiling fan. So you have this really nice pool, has travertine coping, has the mini PebbleTec finish on it. Nice little Baja shelf and little bar table. They did use the 2-inch travertine, so it looks real nice. Looks like it has a little copper spillway for the hot tub that it's pretty big. This is like a 10-person hot tub. So there was a fence up here that they took down just for their dogs. So the Mini PebbleTech has these like different color blue glass beads in it, and it kind of catches the sun at different angles during the day and changes different hues of blue. It's pretty cool. I have the same setup at my house and we love it. So this whole thing is heated with propane, and there's a propane tank in the ground right here. It also feeds the fireplace and the gas range in the house in the kitchen. So you have all your pool equipment. Of course, it's all new. And then you have your two mini split units for the garage. Hey guys, Abasulu back again with you. Hope you enjoyed the quick little video walk through the house over here on Plaza de Rio. Again, this one was just listed for 1.1 in the Foothill Estates. I'll put a direct link to the listing detail page right below this video so you can get all the latest pictures, current price, availability. If you guys have any questions, always feel free to reach out to me. I'll put all my contact information right below this video as well. You guys have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you soon.